The B-61 Earth-penetrating nuclear bomb is one of the primary thermonuclear weapons in the U.S. long-term nuclear stockpile following the end of the Cold War. It is an intermediate-yield strategic and tactical nuclear weapon featuring a two-stage radiation implosion design. The B-61 is much different than the non-nuclear MOAB, mother of all bombs used in Afghanistan in April of 2017 to attack an Islamic State stronghold near the Pakistani border. The massive Ordnance Air Blast Bomb, or MOAB, isn't designed to penetrate like the B-61-12 does, but rather create a large blast over the surface, and it has to be ferried by a much larger plane given its size. Instead, the B-61 is a variable yield bomb. Its 0.3 to 340 kiloton yield in various versions and settings was designed for carriage and deployment by high-speed aircraft. It has a streamlined casing capable of withstanding supersonic flight speeds. The weapon is 11 feet 8 inches long, with a diameter of about 13 inches. Basic weight is about 700 pounds, although the weights of individual weapons may vary depending on version and fuse retardation configuration. The newest variant is the B-61 is a hardened penetration bomb with a reinforced casing, according to some sources, containing depleted uranium and a delayed action fuse, allowing it to penetrate several meters into the ground before detonating, damaging fortified structures further underground. The B-61 weighs about 1,200 pounds. Developed from 1994, the older Mod 11 version went into service in 1997, replacing the older Megaton Yield B-53 bomb. About 50 bombs have been produced, their warheads converted from Mod 7 bombs. At present, the primary carrier for the B-61 is the B-2 Spirit. The U.S. intended to refurbish the B-61 bombs under its life extension program with the intention that the weapons should remain operational until at least 2025. However, the United States Congress ordered that this work be stopped, pending reports from the National Academy of Sciences and Jason Defense Advisory Panel. In May 2010, the National Nuclear Security Administration asked Congress for $40 million to redesign the bomb to enable the Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II to carry the weapon internally by 2017.